Hello. How is everyone? Have a visitor. Very small visitor. So far, I think he's known as the cat of many names. Anyway, can't remember if the back door's closed. I think so. I generally like to keep it closed. Okay, that's not fixed for some reason. Check that. There we go. Much better. So we're gonna play some more Stranded: Alien Dawn. On our second survival quest, as it were. I think it also continues. Now that. Yeah. Oh, bloody hell, that's loud. Don't know why it's so loud today. One moment, because that seems a lot louder than normal. That right down. Thank you. Right. That's better. Was it that loud yesterday? I don't know. I don't think I've touched the volume thing. Maybe I have. Everybody's sleeping. What jobs do we have to do? They're building out this. No, they're making the floor. And we're building a platform. To give our range people a little bit more height. I do want to start making bows and arrows and things. That's researching traps. Right. Can we? No. Oh yeah, toxic ash. So I have to go and find growable materials that can become some kind of clothing. Resolve those cones. Trouble is, I'm sending them out miles to find stuff. Oh. An insect nest. We ran out of storage space. I think it's probably hay. Yeah. Tell you what, I know it can rot, but there's so much of it. Oh, defenses. Can we make them out of hay? We can make them out of wood. What else we got? A tower. Right. Okay. I'm tempted to put that up there. What do we want? Storage? Stockpile. There's one out here. What's it for? Stone. You know what? I'm going to allow them to keep hay there. And then on this one. No hay, no stone. Power cells. I think I need an electronics bench. What can we build here? Clothes. But I need to make fabric and things. You know what I need to find? Purple leaf as well. Shiny rock. Oh, no, you're supposed to be fine. I want to cut those ones down. Give me some more space. Okay, they're all sleeping again. Oh, nearly. Lara's transporting things. What's on the research? Purple leaf cloth. And actually, I'm going to move it on ahead of that. For oil extraction, we need to find grain. Or produce grain. Simulating shroom. Food crops. Grasses and bushes. Purple leaf. We'll do that. That's interesting. Right, I did see a nest. Where was the nest? Down there. Oh, what? I did not notice that. So and we want Samantha in the tower. Okay. They go straight through this foundation. That was a bad idea. So that was that failed as an idea. Foundation's not the way to go about this. They just collapsed everything. Undraft. Undraft. Everyone's awaiting treatment. Who's the doctor? Trouble is, everybody fell a great distance. That's not what I want. I want management. Should be Ken and Samantha. You got a blast wound. No, you don't go to sleep. You do what a... Let's take Samantha then. I can't actually. Yes, okay. They have to finish that action for some reason. It's weird. Right. I'm gonna set you wait for treatment. Ken. Emily, she's fine. Lara, also fine. Quinn looks fine. He's got a superficial bite. So Ken's going off to heal Samantha. Gonna get the stuff. And then Samantha can treat him. So this thing does not work. So maybe with a more substantial, sturdier. Yeah, let's just remove all of that. No. Remove that. Can I not delete you? Oh, that's down here, isn't it? Why is it marked for repair? I don't want it repaired. Stop repairing it! Now I should take the floor down. It's interesting they've got these funny ladders that they use. Right, set those for Butcher. Set all those for Butcher. Samantha's doing that. Wait for treatment. Samantha is healing. Let's go to Buzz Shroom. Oh, he's healing himself. Okay. Right, so they all came from this area. Okay, so I think we go with a second plan, a different plan. We can now make gates, that's nice. What I'm gonna do is create a series of towers in a very confined space. I need ranged weapons though. Which means you need to make a purple leaf fabric. But we will get them to start building the towers. I should have held shift. And basically, I'm going to create a mini. Kind of protection place. Okay. Then we want walls, I think. We'll do that side like that. Fence. If I put a gate in, where's the gate go? It wants to be very specific. That's really stupid. Okay, we'll do it like this. So that's the first bit. Also, while we're here, get rid of those because they're bloody stupid. Ken, are you doing all right? A bit of pain. So I think everybody's, yeah, sort of relaxing, apart from Samantha. I did need to check. Yep, schedules are all okay. Furniture. It's dark and she's in pain. I don't know what her thing is. She's taking a break. That's good. Yeah. Oh, there was something I did have to check. Food to tents. Okay. Was it the clothes? Yes, it was. How much do we get done? A bit. Raining, fantastic. I'm so happy. Right, everybody's looking healthy. And I'll put some storage shelves. At the moment, everything. Make some. Oh, I forgot how to rotate things again. A couple of wardrobes. Apparel, weapons, and tools. And. Fair enough. Apparel, weapons, tools. Take those off of there. I don't know why he decided to make those three shelves and then come over here and build the gate. One moment. Right. Right, I'm gonna undraft you now and actually not mean idiot. So Quinn's got swarm fever. And Ken has given him some help. So our little fort is done. We need more things that cause fun, but have we done that research yet? No, 84%. Sort of nervous about that, as that's how I need to make my fabric, or a fabric, to make the bones and arrows. There's too much giant's grass around. We're about to lose the food. Okay, what are you? Pickled vegetables? Right. You can pickle vegetables, the others we are going to leave. I I don't know what there is we haven't discovered. Maybe. Let's hunt, manage. I don't know why the sausage palms over here have died. Harvest wants to be harvest. Cut everything else. I'm gonna cut those for wood. Evelyn's gone off to a harvest of sausages. Quinn's construction. Okay, I thought that throw that away. Queen's not 6 construction. Then we're back on eating the emergency rations. Excellent. Craft. Cloth. $300. But I do want it lower than the bow. Who's on schedule crafting? Nope. Craft. I've got 3s and 2s. He's interested. He's good at it. I'm gonna make them all ones. I don't know where Quinn's gone. I think Quinn's gone off doing stuff. Ken is doing stuff. So you can now make vegetable oil, I think, in an oil press. Which is production? Yeah. I've got some over here. Here, extract. Right. Still only pickle vegetables. So now I made a short bow, and I'm going to give that to. I have to wait for it to go away. Quinn is ill. They're taking a walk in the building. Distant light. Interesting. We don't have a hot air balloon. Get that. Some things are out of the way. It's raining. Search. Okay, we've actually done the research we need for that. But we need to make set fabrics and levers. But we also, I do want everybody to have a bow and a spear, just so they can defend themselves and do it from a distance. I kind of think I want lighting up here. Wall torches. Can you put a wall torch on one of these walls? No, they don't count as walls. Okay, it rolled away. I was about to tell them to throw it away, but I don't know what Quinn is making. Short bows. Yeah. No queued research. Okay, let's go have a look. Nothing we can do with them. We can now make fuel. Which we're going to do. I think we're just going to take that. Oh, we did get power. Get that. That's 4 days max. So we're going to put in a few of those. That one. And that one. We do need for refrigeration. Is this being salvaged? Oh. Yeah, I'm aware. Thank you. I think physical. Ken or Quinn. Or even Lara. He's going to eat. Quinn is constructing something. Oh, he's bitter, yeah. Okay. Played a funny prank on someone. You little shit. Okay. Research is going very quickly now. Okay. We'll do with that. A day and a half. You know, I thought I had solar panels in there. I must have clicked diesel generators, not solar panels. Ken's picked up an illness. Alright, let's see how many of those we've got. Quinn, you can have a bow and arrow, as you made them. Okay. Nice. All these electric lamps and things. We will put some of those in our little fort, I think. Possibly with a battery. Ooh, we can make a power cell generator. That's nice. Everyone's asleep. Oh, look. Press load out. Okay, so once they've done it once, they do it. Can I get you to make that, but perpetually? Let's do until we've got 30. Oh, we've got 40. That's stupid. I already had them doing it. So we've only got 100 in stock. Ah. Samantha, you get a spear. Right, there should be. No. Because Ken has to make cloth. I'm tempted to get a second crafting desk. And copying the jobs between them. Some hay for out of the way. I think we can do without that. Right. A thunderstorm. Hurrah! A thunderstorm with very close effects. Where should I put my wind turbines? I think out the back here. Well, I think it hit something. Oh, and also falling spaceship debris. Fantastic. Aggressive animals, wonderful. Ken has reached crafting 3. Where are the aggressive animals? In there. Lara's unconscious. I would almost say it's like they can control the weather. Okay, the moment there's a threat, we pause, and then get them all to run. Oh, you have to bloody. No, no, no. Right. You, I want up there. Samantha. And who's the other one? Quinn. Up there. All right, they're there. They're there. Right, there's going to be a likely breach there. Now I reach combat one. All right, we do need another tower on this side. Okay, can we? I'd like a quick select all button, I think. So they've been told to do stuff. Let them butcher those. Butcher those. Everything's set to repair. And I will build it. Fortification. No, it's not there, is it? It's in defense tower. Where is it? R. Yep. Just so that we've got the ability to attack that way. Laura's recovered from a lightning strike, by the looks of things. Still not completely conscious, but healthy. Why are you still drafted? I'm sorry, Lara. Didn't even notice she was drafted. Some food's about to rot away. We do have a windmill. And what we're going to do is place I'm thinking putting the battery in here. I know it's random, but there is a reason. That wooden power pole. I say wooden. No. Power. Power pole. No. It's being really fiddly. Okay. We're going to put this roughly in the middle. And I should have pressed shift. We'll go out a bit, and then we'll do that. And the reason for that is can we rotate you? I don't know if this is going to work. But hopefully it will give our archers or gunners a little bit of vision into if we get attacked at night. Have we done? I mean, is it working? It isn't. So I need more people working on stuff like that. No. I think it should be a quick tab between the two. So it's Ken and Quinn. Samantha's up 2 for build, but research and observe are those. I'm going to turn that down. I'm going to turn up. I don't know. I'll do that. Okay, we need electronics apparently. Which we generally find from ships. We can't make any ourselves at the moment. Production. I don't know. Craft. Put that in. And okay, the liquid fuel. Now we've got loads. But it will be high priority. How many short bows do we have? In stock 2. I think they've done it. So we can actually get rid of those 2. Which means you can have one. And you can have one. Okay, everybody's got bows. Everybody's got spears. Samantha and Lara are both at risk of meltdown. But hopefully they can increase some of that. Okay. Don't know what we do with the smoke leaf. Is it something we do over here? No. Teas we make with that. We already have dandelion spore teas. Okay. I don't know what processes we need to be researching. Antibiotics? I need to produce grain. I need to have antibiotics. I need grain. Electronics crafting is important, I think. Meteor rain. Oh, wonderful. And Quinn's got swarm fever. How are they wet? Right, we need sticks. Where are we growing things for sticks? It's not those. It's this stuff. Bloody hell. I think things survived generally. I know what we can do. There is something. We've already got one. Yeah. What's the skill this requires? I don't know. It says chop. What is it? The chopping block. Ah, chopping sticks on chopping blocks. It's the cut one. I'm going to get you to do that as your priority. Oh, but why has it got... I know, that's... A burning cruise vessel. Lovely. I'm going to drop that down to there and put it at 200. So Lara should have that as her job, her main job, getting sticks. We're about to use 822 sausage bananas. Let's have a look. That. Throw away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 822. Yeah, they're all going off. Okay, we've got electronics crafting. Which means production. The soldering bench needs power. So I think I'm going to put it out here. With its own shelter. Which is in. There. Okay. So the lights are built. They're only on. I do want them on a circuit, but that comes later. Craft. Electronics until 20. So panels, electronics, crafting, old equipment. Still not got enough cloth, we've got 10. Make that higher. And then the tailoring. Requires fabrics, fabrics, and fabrics. You know what? Activities. And while we're here, we're also going to put down. I don't have it yet. A lightning rod. Ooh, pulse rifles. Can we build with other things? Concrete fortifications. We need to find or produce cement. Which I think I get from making those. So we're going to move those to after that. There's no wind. Electric smelting, risk of meltdown. Has she done that? Awaiting materials. So I don't have any wood. Okay then. We shall set all those to be cut. Not the sausage palms, I don't think. We'll set those. I think we're going to cut all those. Okay. I'm going to cut that just to clear it out of the way. Okay, they're all going to bed. What's in here? What's the caps? That's supposed to be purple leaf, but they haven't planted it yet. So. Because planting is too low. Technically should be hurt. I'm going to decrease that. And that. Lara can take over some of the cooking. She's got a few jobs first. Nothing fun to do. We were up for production. An electric furnace. I think we go for it. Oh, it needs electricity. Aggressive animals, of course they are. Right, once they're inside. I think we're down here somewhere. Yeah, I have no idea where we are. Okay, they're coming from the same place. Samantha up there. Quinn up there. Lara up there. Ken. There. I think she can get up there. Maybe not. No, okay. They don't seem to. There's a. Ooh, opportunity. CPU core research. Undraft. Undraft. So I've already started doing it. Someone will take care of them, or. Alright, who is treating her? It should be Ken. Thank you, Ken. We've got 17 meals. They're all the emergency rations. They're not doing the cooking because they're not doing preparation. Yeah. Set those to be thrown away. We do need refrigeration. I was hoping they'd scavenge this, or salvage that, so I could build more footing coming out. But they don't wanna. So, yeah. We are going to put in a lightning rod. And we are going to put it over here near our electrics. Oh, severe heat wave. Fantastic. I'm so happy. Right, we can now build concrete rooms. Which means we should now be able to make cement. We need to bake cement in a furnace. Quint, back to building. I might appoint another builder. That way our... Oh, he's suffering from heat stroke. Fantastic. She's now physical level 4, so despite the heat stroke. Bloody more hay. So why we still have storage space problems, people. Tell you what we do. Housing. What do we do? I'm going to build this out to there. It's not going to be the full extent. It's just going to give this an area. This is going to be a storage room. Right, I'm also going to take you. What do I need to build that then? Metal alloys from scrap. Do that, please. Finishing previous meal, okay. I don't think you need that for furnace. Apparently needs electronics. Sticks and stones. Oh, it was that one. I don't bloody know. So, okay. Oh no, there's two things. Okay. Rock mine. No one's mining, of course they're not. And Emmeline. This is horrible temperatures. But they're sort of like nothing else I can really make them do. Right, we are going to set up this storage room. I think I want two things in it. Firstly, nope. Housing room. Technically could make it out of concrete, but we don't have cement. We're going to build it out of wood first. And if we want to improve it, we can. Ken has found a piece of equipment. He's now constructing the battery. We have low food supply. So, set you to be observed. Okay. Trying to get people that do stuff. Okay, oh, we've got purple leaf here. And that one. I think we should join together. Build more statues, I don't really care. We will put a dartboard in. No longer in the middle of a heat wave, which is better. Someone hunt that. And I do need. I don't have anything to cook, this is the issue. Right. Nothing apparently in stock. Dandelion spores, which we can use to make tea. Nope. Okay, we're actually out. Are those edible? Probably not. You know what? Manage activities. She's shooting at target. They're just nip up those walls. Okay, we've got the other one in. Smelt, bake, cement, until we have 200. I kind of need an actual mine. Set all those to mine as well. Harvest, cut. I don't know how much food we've got. In terms of vegetables, quite a bit. We've got 2 meals. The emergency rations. Ken's injured. He's now running away from the. He's running to more Noths. What are you doing? Oh, you're going to wait for treatment. Fair enough. She keeps missing. Oh, just collect this one. Please. Right. Insufficient materials for something. I don't see what that something is. Oh, for the dartboard. Fair enough. I know that like, you're salvaging that one. Salvage this one. Samantha's gone to heal Ken. Lara is not going to be happy. We did get some electronics for that, which is nice. Who's supposed to be hauling this? Oh, is this done? Yes. So what we're going to do, storage. I'm going to make it out of wood. And all the way down here. Actually, we're going to do two there. And then we're going to do as a separate storage thing. These ones, I think I want to make medical only. No apparel. No medicines. I'm not sure we've got any medicines on here. A few of these, I think those might be considered medical. I'm not sure. Wood. A place for wood. Storage stockpile. Turn everything off on this. Go in here. No. Allow sticks. Research. We've got no meals. Ken's doing it again. Laura's having a meltdown. Stop missing, Ken. She's on a food bench when we've got no food. Aunt Kent. Butcher the North. Emmeline, are you one of the cooks? You're one of my planters. Yes. But you're my best farmer. Swap you two round, I think. Oh, Emma's gone to mine. I want you to cook the meat. Especially that one. Bum 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 bum. I think we were that one. No, we weren't. We were that one. I think. I don't know. I don't remember. Right. Lara, if you could stop having a food binge, please. There's no food to binge on. I'm just going to point this out. Are you going to eat the raw sausages? Okay, I think she's finished now. Can I? Cook meat, bleh. Tell you what, I do need to make sure. Who is best cook? You are. So, we're going to turn everything down. Handle. We'll keep construct the same. Harvest, cut, plant. Mine, cook first, and do that to two. I leave that at four. Right. I actually want this. Shout weapons and tools don't need to go in there at all. What are other items? Smoke leaf pipes. Yeah, you can have those. And what we're going to do is heat For some time now, I've been experiencing slight muscle tremors, headaches, confusion, and decreased attention span. I ordered all other treatable causes but brain parasites. I could mix and inject poisons to try to kill the parasite. There's a slight chance of me getting permanent brain damage. Samantha. Her medical level. Why does she think she's got a brain parasite? Oh, she doesn't eat meat, for God's sake. Do it. I think she just wants some excitement in her life, to be honest. Ken's having a meltdown. On a food binge. What do I want to do? something that's going to help with food, I think. That stuff we all need, lots of stuff. Alright, I need cooling. Find or make produce CPU cores. And then we need the electronics table, which we built. Laura is now cooking. He's got his stuff. What can you craft? Just those. Okay. Why are you making those? We found a silicon deposit, that's cool. Even though we can make our own silicon from the silicon plants. Is anything here not poisonous? Do we have these growing somewhere? I wish they'd pick up the antibiotics. Dried meat, hurrah. Okay, we do have 7 vegetable soup in stock. I am going to make that a higher priority because we have a vegetarian. Samantha's having a meltdown. She's hiding. This one, I don't want that. I want, we take food out there. I want to turn this into a cold room with wood in it. Can we haul these, please? Signal rocket. Wow. For that is, we need to build one of these. Ken is obsessed with the electronics, so don't mind. Oh, I'm more. Oh, for fluffy. And it's those things. Where are they? Not the direction we are. I kind of think maybe armor would do it. I can't find my fence. Emmeline. Okay, she's collecting stuff and coming back. Oh, I've got to draft everybody. Okay. Emmeline. Ken. Quinn. Samantha. Lara. We'll be coming on this angle. So let's get Laura over there. And Emmeline has died. Right, let's check the. I actually didn't realise how close she was. I thought she was fine. Like, they're relatively well defended. Okay, they destroyed her kidneys. Okay, they're okay, not life threatening. And we're going to Undraft. I don't think we're going to take Quinn. No grave. Where is that? Let's put her by the lightning. I'll play Cheery again for a bit. Samantha's healing Lara. I hate those things. Can we build some traps then? Scrap metal. Defense. Put some normal traps first. That's the inner layer. Oh, wow, you can build them in big sheets. I'm kind of a bit. I'd like to do it all the way round. But if I build them all the way round, will they set them off? I'm a little bit curious. I would assume they won't. So we are going to build them. All the way around. Stands nearby attackers. Yeah, we now need a lot of fuel. Construct a grave. Yeah, you can get something to eat. Quinn, before you do that, can you bury Emmeline? How's her brain parasite? Of course, go ahead. He's having a sad wonder. Have you observed one of those, Samantha? Day of the Dead. Well, at least it's only one this time. We still have four people left. Samantha was the one who asked for it, but then said, oh, guts were. They're all coming out for a little say goodbye. I don't know if we'll have any of these traps done. They're going to use our fuel to do it. But that should be being made somewhere, he says. Pickled vegetables. I don't want it times. I want you to do it until. I don't know what the actual limit is. Until 100. Get rid of that. Well, looking at that, at least it doesn't seem that they can set the traps off. So I'm going to let her observe that. We will. Put everyone up to one on the delivery. Just so things get transported. Because, you know. Can we produce concrete yet? They may have done it. We've got 10 in stock. Yes, we can make concrete fortifications. Or can't research it. We're going to need refrigerators. I think we will do that. Where do we make fuel again? Here. Oh, right, okay. Let's make sure they get 100 of that. Okay, well, I need that farming done then. Delivering, cooking, delivering, harvest, cut, ranch, scavenge, mine. Okay. Delivery. Someone's got common cold. Try not to sneeze in other people's faces. How's the battery situation looking? It's at max. I'm tempted to build another one. Probably not there. That one's just for that section. I think I will try to put it on a switch. We'll cut the line. No, it's just a charge at the moment. Can we produce? I don't think we can, actually. Okay, she's on that. It's going to take 3 days. Lara, where are you? Okay, you're cooking. So Quinn is now making his own oil, his own flammable fuel. He's actually done all of the inner circle of traps, which is nice. I think, considering defences. I can only make 16 traps. Aggressive animals. Fantastic. We are going to make sure that eventually we've got a couple of rings, and I am going to get rid of this sausage plant. Where are they coming from? Over there, they're fighting something. Fantastic. The two shriekers I'm worried about. Why are... Right, what's Sam, the Quinn, Lara? Actually, let's put Ken up there, Quinn up there. They're doing okay. Oh, there they are. Quinn is injured. Hopefully nothing. Serious spike puncture in his right arm. Okay, well, anyway, everybody undraft. He's going back to crafting. I bloody hope he isn't. No, he's gone to a weight treatment. Ken's crafting. Leisure wise, we've unlocked a new statue. Set those to be butchered. Set those to be butchered. I think we've lost some shoes and maybe a hat. Shrieker Broodmother. Resistant to piercing damage. I hate shriekers. And they hate me. So, fantastic. So happy. This thing not done yet. Apparently we're healing Quinn. It's a bit of a game. Lara's going to get some food. Ken's going to make some things. Samantha's gone back to researching. Pterodactyl has come to investigate the things. Quinn has gone to repair those. Uh, I'm gonna get you to handle the traps. Quinn. Just reset all the ones they've set off. Interesting. Can't do anything about it, I'm afraid. Did we actually plan the... No. No, we didn't. I'll put that over there. I know we don't have the materials. Samantha reaching intellect 8. Gwyn reckons he's stronger than Lara. We shall see. Physical 5. Lara's 4. I think we lost some antibiotics that were on the floor. It might be some on our thing here. That insect meat is not doing well. I need to refrigerate. Insect, all meat and all food. But we sort of need the research to be done. Someone's doing something, it's Quinn. Can we do something with the cement, please? Like, make more of it. I need to set someone to mining. It's gonna have to be Quen or Quinn. Quinn has a construct. So she's got swamp foot. Quinn is recovering. Ken has gone down to go do some mining. I don't know why you can't mine from the hillside. I'd quite like to create a quarry or something. Samantha's got swamp fever. Ken's got pneumonia. Quinn is still constructing traps. Okay. I don't think I've put floor down there, have I? Which means they get upset every time they enter the room. Housing, flooring. They just seem to be trading contagious illnesses with each other now. I wish you could set priorities in terms of like specific crop fields. Right, which ones are most are higher? When it's just constructing more traps. Now I've got power cell assembly. Smurf is now ill. Over here, we can construct a pulse rifle. I want four of those. But I also want you to craft. What do we need? Energy crystals. Okay, we have to collect energy crystals from somewhere. Now I reckon it would be down here. Oh, bright leaf plants. Think that goes through a nest. Cut. I don't really like the stuff, but I just want them to destroy it, really. Right, let's see if you can get through that. Right, well, someone's constructing parquet. Okay, this is done. Excellent. Can we pick those up? I'm gonna set you to haul those. Thank you. Oh, it's got heat stroke. Oh, we can farm something. Cloth blossom and energy crystals. Oh, you grow them. You grow them. That's interesting. There's a shooting target in the way. Farming. We're about to lose a lot of food. Samantha's having a meltdown. Which includes a sad wander into God knows where. She's already got pneumonia. Housing floor. Why is that? Actually, while we're here, 28. I'm not ready to face 28 of those, so I'm going to save and Twitch 2, second attempt. We're going to save over that. And we're going to come out. I hate those bugs. We do have more traps now, and I think I might just hide in the middle till they break through. I might build. A small room within defences. I just line the whole thing with traps. A complete panic room type thing. If we survive. But anyway, right. I'm thinking of time. 4 o'clock. Yeah, I think we're going to call it there for today. I've got some stuff to do for next week. Tomorrow we'll be back with some two-point campus, as that's our new Sunday school game. And yeah, after that, I will see you guys. See you guys tomorrow. So, have a good evening. Have a good evening. My brain is not functioning today. So, yes, now's a good time to end it before we get attacked and I have to have a migraine over how we survive the next lot. Possibly those fame flowers up or something. I don't know. I don't know for sure if I've researched them. I know I think I put them in the list at one point and I took them out because we needed to make clothes or something ridiculous. Anyway, cheerio.